This is the 8-Bit Pun Presents Washington's Wig by Team 2-Bit, currently $1 on Xbox Live Indie Games, 8 Microsoft points. I managed to get it through their Kickstarter campaign, and it's a lot of fun. One button. Well, an optional button, but it basically just jump. I'm currently sucking because it's laggy at the moment because I'm recording this. Let me try again. Now you play as General Washington Dog, Dog Force McFreedom. You're trying to get across the Delaware to get Washington his wig. And every time you have to get to the car, well, the car, the boat. And as you go fast, your speed increases. The longer you're on the ice, basically without holding down space, the more speed you get and the faster you get to the boat. I'm currently playing arcade mode. There's also endless time. And time trial. I'm gonna play time trial next. After I play one more run of arcade. Being so late, but it's recommended to anyone. It's a lot of fun. They're also coming out with an Xbox 70 game sometime in September called, sometime around September called Fist Punch, which I'm part of the closed beta. Same thing with that Kickstarter campaign they had. For some timeless run. Time travel while timeless run, yeah, today. I'm gonna play as a scapegoat. He's also on Xbox Live in the game that he is named for. Now in time run, you basically just trying to put obstacles and make it through the course as best you can. You can't really see the course because the length of the course. It's on the bottom of the screen below my toolbar, and I can't get down there. I have to adjust the property of this. Make the screen a bit smaller. So that way it will work better. So every time you run into an enemy, you slow down. Now, the bulldogs that you see are jumping. Okay, get on the eagle. Get past the donation boat. Yep. This is not my best run as well. It's being really laggy as you probably see. I'm gonna make it near my top. It's 5. See, 1:37. And well, this has been the 8-bit bum since high quality the Washington pig. Taking my high score before we end this. My best time is 1:05 versus 1:09 on the top 5. And that's what I'm not very good at. And arcade high score, my best is 12,000 on the PC, on the Xbox, I'm at 16,000. My lowest score is 6858. Thank you for watching, and have a good day.